What are the jets that you're going to be looking at? What are the make and models that make sense if you're going to charter it out and try to make a return on your investment? Spoiler alert, we're looking at mid-sized jets. There's four in particular that we recommend. Check out the guide if you want to see the types of jets that we recommend. We don't recommend going the very light jet route. We can explain more in the guide.